This is the new covenant with Jesus Christ. We are ready for the Holy Spirit. We are ready to be called your own. Yes. Yes, Lord. As you are lettering in your heart, healing is taking place. Deliverance is taking place. Freedom is taking place. Healing is taking place. Baptism of the Holy Spirit is taking place. Right now.
Right
now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now.
They were just in the smoke of fire. No one was looking to one another. No one was imitating. No one was standing. No one was strong. Means everyone was being transformed. Everyone was being shifted. There was an exchanging of being born again. So that they will become one of the Holy Spirit. So that they will be controlled by the Holy Spirit. So that they will receive the same power that the Holy Spirit gave. To be able to face demons. To be able to face witch doctors. To be able to destroy the altars of the kingdom. To be able to preach in power. To be able to preach through the power.
Patrick would talk to Sunday on Amen. Hallelujah, clap your hands for the Lord Jesus.